Hi, my name is Isabela Lopez, and come with me to my Imperial graduation.
I just finished my Mechanical Engineering Integrated Master's at Imperial, and welcome to my graduation vlog. You might recognize me from my video, from my videos from first year. I'm sure they'll be linked somewhere down here, so it's very, very exciting to 4 years later be doing a similar video.
It is now the day of graduation and I'm finishing getting ready. Today is a very intense day because I need to make sure I do a lot of things. So I need to obviously register, collect my gown, go to the ceremony, but besides that, I need to make sure I take pictures with everyone I want to take pictures, which includes like the Musical Theater Society, which we were just arranging on our chat when all the alumni are going to take pictures together, because obviously Musical Theater Society is such an important part of my experience at Imperial. I think this works. Let me fix my hair a bit more and then we're done.
So we're in line freezing here. Zoe, where are you from?
I'm from Kent in the UK.
Kent in the UK. Zoe, if you could go back to when you started your journey at Imperial, what would you tell yourself?
To worry less.
Worry less.
And have more self-confidence.
Because your skills will grow as you grow. So don't get worried that you don't think you can do your fourth year project in your first year.
Caroline, if you could go back to first year, what would you tell yourself?
Life's not so serious. You do need sleep.
Yeah, that's a very fair point. Ali, introduce yourself and tell me about your favorite moment at Imperial. Go.
Hi, I'm Ali. I'm from London and I'm here to celebrate my master's graduation in mechanical engineering. And I'd say my favorite moment was definitely the engineering dinner. I feel like, you know, we've come so far, there's been tumultuous times, there have been great times, but that was like a nice full stop. And it was nice to celebrate with friends and dance a lot.
And dance a lot, yes.
Isabela Lopez T. Sanelli.
We're now at the departmental reception. I had to stop filming so that I could actually enjoy the day, but it was great. And we're just having a few drinks, a bit of food, and then I think we're going to the union afterwards. And I also got everyone to sign my yearbook, which was very cool. We're here for another interview in the mechanical engineering department. Introduce yourself, where you're from, what you studied, but obviously we're in MEng, so MEng. And what's your favorite memory about Imperial?
My name is Julie, I'm from Belgium, studying MEng. My favorite memory from Imperial it includes all the big group projects that we did, how you struggle so much with other students, but then in the end, when you're done with a project, it's so rewarding. So I'd say that's my favorite memory.
Definitely. We're at the union. It's very busy, so we're thinking about what we're doing, and
So now looking back at graduation, I think it went by, it's so cliche to say, but it went by so quickly. I think there was a lot of pressure to really take advantage of the day, really take advantage of maybe the last time everyone will be together, or maybe the last time everyone from your course will be together. It was even like you get to see your best friends later and your friends later, but you still care about, like, you still went through 4 years with these people, you still saw each other for lectures. But it's a real privilege, I think, to be a part of this community.